مامولكا مساجد كالإحسان ايه مغالا دا سيباولا دالكا مرايكن كايا وحيا فرن او سميان دادكا كودقان هريراها مساجد كايا دا وجددو ايه هيد ان لغا شقيا سدحقل كبولشادا وريه ناشيرا ورسما قلبايتا ايا قبل كامينا سورا واربحن تان نوغا صدري
الإحسان إسلامي سنتر أوكي على مجال مدح السن بول أي قبل كم من سوتا أي سوريا أفرا إسقو أسمي درس كحيرا أجار كا إسلامي سنتر كا الإحسان يدو تاسي أي وصو بندقين أمد مسلمين تا يدو الوجر أولي ببشي بركيس نيد أي رمضان أي وحي حالكا سيقو شرحين وناقا نبدا إي جعيلكا أي لاذا هاي دينة إسلامكا وحانا حالكا سيكسو قيب غلي مدح عيدن كبوليسكا دقمدا سان بول أو أحمقال مدح دا استيت كا مينيسوتا إيو ولي بشخصياتكا لأو يوغو كسو عدي ديغانكا إيو غوبالكا مينيسوتا runti waxay halkaasii aad ugu riyaaqeen ugu nafarxeen la furnaanta iyo wanaaga jaaliyada Soomaaliyeed ee muslimiinta iyagoo waliba ku jiray bisha Ramadaan iyo sida ay u soo riyeeyeen loogu sharaxay wanaaga iyo nabada ay leedahay diinta Islaamka sooriyadii halkaasii ka dhacday iyo warbixinadii halkaasii lagu kala qaateen waxa ay u dhaceen sida tan.
Thank you for coming to our annual iftar dinner, our fourth iftar dinner 2016.
قل يا أهل الكتاب تعالوا إلى كلمة سواء بيننا وبينكم ألا نعبد إلا الله ولا نشرك به شيئا ولا يتخذ بعضنا بعضا أربابا من دون الله فإن تولوا فقولوا اشهدوا بأننا مسلمون.
Hello and welcome to Al Ihsan Islamic Center's fourth annual open house. My name is Halima Ali Hashi and I have been a student here for the past 8 years. Al Ihsan is a place where I have grown as a Muslim as well as a person. I have been challenged, taught, and motivated here more than anywhere else, and I'm delighted that I can share this wonderful place with you. The reason behind us inviting you all here today is not for us to convert you to Islam, but for us to help improve the terrible image that has been placed upon our religion. And we would also like to close the gap between us and other faiths and communities.
This is a building relationship event. It's our fourth annual Iftar Ramadan dinner. And we hope we will continue it. Our intention is to bring different faiths, cultures, and communities together in order to create conducive environment to better understand each other. Each one of us here plays an important role in our society. Among us are teachers, police officers, doctors, lawyers, accountants, service providers, clergymen, leaders, and so on and so forth.
Al Ihsan Islamic Center is a faith-based organization with the vision of providing religious, social, and human service to its members and the wider community. Our goals are to create programs and activities for our members so as to fulfill their religious and community obligations and foster community development and civic engagement. Al Ihsan Islamic Center is a multicultural center where diverse members of our society find welcoming, positive, and supportive place that meet their needs.
Starting Thursday will be my first day on the job as serving as your St. Paul police chief, and I say your because it's not the police chief. I am your police chief, regardless of where you come from, regardless of what the color of your skin, regardless of the faith or the God that you pray to. We are your police department because everything I've learned about Islam is that it is a religion of peace.
So at the legislative process, what I do around those common values that I just spoke about, when we talk about the issues that are impacting our community, when I hear hate statement in the legislature, I'm standing up. I'm standing up and advocating for the Muslim community, for the Somali community, for the Oromo community, for the Eritrean community. And that happens when we have relationship and we are in relationship with each other.
The hijab is something that Muslim women are proud of, something that they embrace, something that is a part of their everyday lives. The hijab is something that I've worn since I was a little girl.
Islam is a knowledge religion. So the first verses of the Quran that were ever revealed to Prophet Muhammad began with read, the words read. The first university ever opened by humans and still open is called Al-Qurawiyyin. And it was opened by a Muslim woman called Fatima Al-Fihri the year 859. This university is older than 1,100 years and is in Fez, Morocco, and is still functioning. And it was opened and built by a Muslim woman called Fatima Al-Fihri.
شخصياتك اللي قصوا دوئي سوريا داسي أفرقا أي بشر رمضان أي بركيسان أي يوغنو كمرقاتك أي أغنى مهد عليي الحسان إسلاميك سنتر إي جالية دي سوماليات أي كسو غيب جشي حفلة داسي سيدا أي أولادغمين أونسو دوئيين أغنى وربحيين وناقا أي لادا هاي دين إسلامك شراء ورسمق البيت تلفيشن كعالمي أخ أي سومالي كيبول مغالوين كمتانها من يأبولي سنبول أدالك مريكانك